Welcome to week 10 of your 40-week pregnancy journey. At 10 weeks pregnant, you're getting close to the end of your first trimester. You may be wondering when those early pregnancy symptoms will start to fade or getting ready to share your big news with the world. Meanwhile, your baby is growing and hitting a big milestone at the end of this week. Your baby's development at week 10. At 10 weeks, a baby is about 3.5 to 4 centimeters long. This week marks your baby's final week as an embryo. Some of the amazing events happening inside that little life include baby's nose, mouth, and eyes are taking shape. Tooth buds and caps are becoming recognizable. Fingers and toes lose their web look and get longer. Eyelids continue to grow and are closing. The outer ears are forming and moving into place on the head. Your common symptoms this week. Your early pregnancy symptoms are likely to hang around for a few more weeks, so you may be still dealing with nausea, fatigue, constipation, and frequent urination. On top of that, sleep issues such as weird and vivid dreams may also take appearance. Number 1. Sleep issues. Between low blood pressure and pregnancy hormones, it's no wonder you're sleepy during these days. If you're napping or sleeping in the daytime, you may find that you're more awake at the night. Having to get up pee urgently contributes to nighttime sleeping difficulties. Number 2. Weird dreams. When sleep does come, you may experience vivid and strange dreams. Pregnancy is a time filled with emotions, and dreams are linked to the emotions and how the brain processes them. Number 3. Headaches. Headaches can pop up from time to time, whether you're pregnant or not. But pregnancy brings a few additional headache triggers, such as hormone changes, lack of sleep, hunger, or the sudden end of your daily coffee habit. So here are some self-care tips during this week. Eating healthy, getting enough fluids, and engaging in a little physical activity each day can help to combat some of the pregnancy symptoms you may be experiencing this week. Number 1. Dealing with sleep issues. If sleeping difficulties take their toll, take an active step in improving your sleep patterns. Start by considering your daily habits and establishing a consistent, healthy, and soothing event routine. Get some exercise during the day. Daily physical activity can help you sleep better at night. Take a warm shower before bed to help you relax and prepare for sleep. If you cannot fall asleep, get up and find something to do until you feel tired. Try to go to sleep and get up at the same time each day. Number 2. Dealing with headaches. You can typically treat any occasional headache on your own. In the past, you may have used medication. However, now that you're expecting, try to do these alternative treatments first. Rest in the dark, quiet room. Relax with meditation or other relaxation techniques. Take a break from the computer or smartphone screen. Talk to your doctor about safe medication and other treatment options. So, in the nutshell, here is your week 10 checklist. Continue to take prenatal vitamins. Continue to drink about 10 to 12 glasses of water a day. Map out a healthy sleep routine. Consider using a pregnancy or body pillow to support your changing body and help you rest more comfortably. Talk to your partner about when you spread your pregnancy news. Thank you. Please like, subscribe, and share our YouTube channel, The Voice of Woman, and press the bell icon to stay tuned for the latest updates.